I can.
What are you waiting for? Negative on that.
Okay,
one.
Yeah, there's a vent up here.
Over here.
I was hoping to hang for the ledge, but I guess I was moving too fast.
That's all right. I'm waiting for you here. Get into position.
Yeah, let's get into position.
Get into position.
Assume the position. You gotta move slowly, Lewis, like this. Oh shit, I was kinda expecting me to just do the exact same thing, but...
Door's locked.
Fucking bust that shit right open, boy.
Oh.
No locks can hold us back.
No, the other door was locked, not this one.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we're back here.
Now they're playing music.
Oh, hey, hey,
wait, I got this, Lewis. Don't worry. What was that position? There we go. Okay, Lewis. Is there a bathroom around here?
I have no idea.
Man, this man has a beautiful face.
Just, interrogate him in the elevator.
That works.
Pretty close to a bathroom. Oh.
Okay.
I'll keep the door open.
Okay, so we're just gonna take you to 4-1. This is just, okay. Okay, now that we're in the light, Lewis, look at this man's face.
Oh my god. It's amazing.
Oh god! You're going to hurt me! No! I don't want to suffer! Please! Fine! I'll tell you everything! The code for the meeting room is 3245! The code for my elevator is 3298! I swear that's all I know! You'll have to kill me! I swear that's all I know! You'll have to kill me!
You have to kill him.
I guess I have to kill him.
God damn it, I told you not to kill the vice president. Neither one of you will ever qualify as low flesh of Mrs. Ellis. Mission over.
Boy.
Hey, he was asking to get murdered.
He said it himself. You'll have to kill me. I'm just doing my job.
You'll have to kill.
Well, there goes that one.